When I got to the role of Benson, I was not the happiest camper. I had reservations because you're serving food, you're serving a family, and all that sort of thing, and it thrusts you back in time. It's as though nothing has changed since 1800. But then the more I examined the role and read the script, I figured out a way to take some of the stench off the idea.
Benson, please get the chief of police a plate of roast beef.
Nope.
And I began to look at it.